And finally, Captain Tom Moore is set to be honoured with the Freedom of the City of London in a ceremony that will be conducted virtually for the first time. Captain Tom, who has raised nearly £33 million for the NHS, said he was deeply honoured by the award. The Second World War veteran was granted the prestigious award, which is believed to date back to 1237, in recognition of his outstanding charitable work.